The issue at hand involves an adjustment in the working hours of lower-end staff members, which apparently did not sit well with them.
Basically, I mean, as we have schedules now, and we have working hours. I mean, like right now, before that, the CC was paying daily paid workers for the lunch hour. So now they have a 62 shift originally, but now they have to work from 6 to 3. So which, in other words, we need our 8 hours and not 7. And that's just little things, and you know, people try to resist because they are accustomed of getting paid for a wage, and they will tell you the lunch hour is theirs, and we're still paying them for it. But so these are the little issues they're trying to fight.
The National Workers Union said the meeting went very well. Both sides were able to express their views. The Labour Department will be submitting recommendations on the way forward. And according to the union, the workers had sought clarification after they were informed of the adjustments.
First of all, it wasn't a strike. Yesterday, we were told by some of the employees that there were changes made to their hours of work, essentially implementing sort of a full-time shift system. Obviously, that didn't really sit down well with the employees yesterday, especially as it relates to how it will impact them in terms of their wages, etc. And immediately upon receipt of that, we decided that we needed to seek an audience, get the Labour Department involved, and let us see how we can move to resolve this issue.
The meeting took place at the Labour Department. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.